What's going on since when you started locking the front door?
Since McGarrett came home to find this guy on our couch drinking our coffee, making out with our dog.
Hey, Eddie definitely made the first move.
Well, I got some good news, June. We weren't the only ones to close the case today. These two, apparently, have just solved a 40-plus-year-old murder and busted an armed senior citizen. How about that?
Congrats. McGarrett's gonna be out soon. Anyone up for a beer?
Oh, not for me, but I would like a glass of that Central Coast Chardonnay that I saw languishing in the fridge this morning.
All right, Chardonnay for the man.
Oh, no, I can get it. I know where you keep the stemware.
Cap?
No, I'm good. Yeah, I think I have some wine.
I got somewhere to talk. My reaction this morning, it was...
Not about breakfast?
It was not, no. I know I don't talk about this a lot, but, you know, my mom left us when I was really young, and I think it really screwed me up back then, and it still does. Anytime someone's good to me, anytime I start to like someone, like really like them, I get this fear that I'm gonna lose them because I don't deserve them. And so I self-sabotage, because if someone's gonna leave you, then it's better to be the one that ends it, right? And that's why my problem is you. Because you're so good, and you're so kind, and you're so lovely to me. That every frightened and insecure bone in my body just wants to blow it up before you do.
Hey, look at me. I'm not going anywhere.
I could totally start being meaner if this were what you want.
You couldn't if you tried.